chaos, my friend. Small amounts of chaos. Welcome back. I was over at my buddy Nader's by Mount Baker. A get-together was assembled for numerous friends to come over to enjoy life.
What do you want, man? I'm looking at you.
On the last day, we were going river rafting. Right here, we were watching videos right before heading out to get our minds set and pumped up.
There's going to be a level of derpness going on with this that is going to be unmatched.
Taking a video?
Yeah.
What?
Take the ring off!
Hey Joel, we'll see you there.
That's right, I'm running.
You take your ring off?
Yep.
What are people forgetting?
What in the
I
world?
I feel like I forgot something.
What? Go, go, go! What
did I forget?
Really staying on there real well and pointing in the right direction.
Our start point was just past the town of Glacier. The length of the river rafting would go for 7 miles. A little question to everybody on this trip here. What was the three rules again?
These things can take a beating.
I was reading on everybody's faces was a level of excitement somewhere between scared and pumped up. In all honesty, any precursor thoughts of being scared quickly went away after just floating down for a minute or two.
rocks like this, you know, even bigger, but they're the same piece of bedrock as the canyon wall.
Wow.
So just something to keep in mind as we're going through there. As for the whitewater, it makes the features pretty fun. You know, a lot of little 1 or 2 foot drops, a lot of little slides in the stuff.
Sweet.
It's pretty cool.
Good stuff. Oh,
yeah. The entrance rapid, after we go through this tree rock base.
Really? Kids go on this?
Yeah, we take kids. I think our age limit is 8.
Yeah.
Based on size.
Yeah. That is pretty low.
Crazy low.
Yeah, this is kind of one of the hardest parts we go through.
This is the part where we carry the raft down the river.
Almost.
I should work on my face when I'm whooping and yelling. We realized we got a little bit too far ahead, as we wanted to stay together.
Around the corner.
Just a wrap.
I saw a paddle.
There they are.
This is the time where it was decided to go a little rock jumping.
Right?
Not doing it.
Refreshing.
Yeah.
Brisk.
Man, just go.
You're gonna hit bottom, my butt touch, I'm like, oh, yep.
Dean and you were blocking away, but I definitely got some of it.
Nice. You're pointing the camera in the general direction.
It's good enough in the general direction for sure.
Thank you.
Yeah, perfect.
John.
I'm fine.
Yeah.
Good. I'm doing simultaneous stuff right here.
Yeah, I know. Sit back and record.
He said, let me go.
Come back
okay,
up.
Is that the one that had like that big freaking like 10-foot commit going into it? Did they have to have the speed?
So, yeah, so you say, get down, you drop down, you just like
that's
send
so
it.
Bad,
hope for the best.
And the river just got bigger.
Ooh, you know what you should do?
Yeah.
You should go up in the very front compartment.
Yeah.
We're gonna try to catch this surf wave.
Surf wave, huh?
Come, Jay.
Let's go forward. Too.
Our guide had put on the joke that natives were over here, as some of the neighborhood locals were over hanging out at the side of the river. We could tell the locals were equally putting in the same joke, as they were acting like, I'm not even sure if there's a right way to put it. You couldn't say tribals, because that's just not right.
Yeah.
literally not funny, but I'm like, oh my god, we just killed Kenny.
Like, how do you not make that joke?
This is pretty much where we got most stuck. It must have taken us a good 5 or 10 minutes to get off of this. Small bug was found.
Bug.
We thought we'd try and help it out.
Let's try off. Take a seat, man.
Enjoy the raft.
We'll paddle.
We got this, don't worry.
The two guys had us pull over for a second to check out some leaf fossils. It was a pretty chill ride from here on out. There's a few rapids, but the choppiness of them was probably a little bit minimal. Our little buddy is still hanging in there. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to keep up with the latest adventures I go on, click that subscribe button.